The number of confirmed deaths has passed 200. The governor has called a state of emergency.
There are hundreds and hundreds of bodies lining the streets.
Panic spread worldwide after a leaked report from the World Health Organization showed that the latest vaccination tests have failed.
With the bureaucrats out of power, we can finally take the necessary steps.
Los Angeles is now the latest city to be placed under martial law. All residents are required to report to their designated quarantine. Riots have continued for a third consecutive day, and winter rations are at an all-time low.
A group calling themselves the Fireflies have claimed responsibility for both attacks.
Their public charter calls for the return of all branches of government.
Demonstrations broke out following the execution of six more alleged Fireflies.
Rise with us. Remember, when you're lost in the darkness, look for the light. Believe in the Fireflies.
Wow. What an introduction. That's a bit of a jump.
I'm coming.
How was your morning? Want one?
No, I don't want one.
Well, I have some interesting news for you.
Where were you, Tess?
West End District. Hey, we had a drop to make.
We had a drop to make.
Well, you wanted to be left alone, remember?
So I'll take one guess. The whole deal went south and the client made off with our pills. Is that about right?
Deal went off without a hitch. Enough ration cards to last us a couple of months, easy.
You want to explain this?
I was on my way back here and I got jumped by these two assholes, all right? And yeah, they got a few good hits in, but... Look, I managed.
Give me that. Are these assholes still with us?
Well, that's funny.
At least find out who they were.
Yeah, look, they were a couple of nobodies. They don't matter. What matters is that Robert fucking sent them.
Our Robert.
He knows that we're after him. He figures he's gonna get us first.
Son of a bitch, he's smart.
He's not smart enough. I know where he's hiding.
Like hell you do.
Old warehouse in Area 5. Can't say for how long, though.
Well, I'm ready now, yeah?
Oh, I can do now.
So, we're after Robert. 20 years later, so Sarah would have been mid-20s to late 20s. Wow. Poor Joel.
Checkpoint's still open.
Only got a few hours left until curfew.
We better hurry up then.
Curfew? Alright, so everyone has to be inside at night, I assume.
Wait, are you serious?
I got served the damn papers this morning. I've been selected for outside work duty.
Oh, that's such crap. Soldiers are supposed to handle the outside.
I'll make sure to tell them that. What about you, Joel? You been summoned for this bullshit yet?
Nope.
Huh, they talk to me.
Yeah, I bet.
I love side conversations, especially ones that add to the story. Look at this place. So we're after Robert, who's hiding. We obviously deal with him.
Attention. Citizens are required to carry a security at all times. Compliance with all city personnel is mandatory.
Look at that. Ration line hasn't opened yet. Must be running low again.
So this must be like a safe zone. Wonder how safe it actually is.
Ration week.
Are you fucking kidding me? 3 weeks in a row now.
Well, what are you gonna do? This is such fucking bullshit. I bet those uniforms over there, they don't get half rations. Keep your voice down.
Alright, so there's dissent between soldiers and civilians. Sounds pretty standard. Don't think there's anything to collect around here. Whenever a side character goes one way, you always want to check, I don't know, some sort of instinct to check up that alleyway.
Go.
Ooh. Scanning.
Clean. Clean.
So they must be able to detect the virus.
No. I'm not infected.
Hold her down.
Do it.
Please. No.
Well, this injection's pretty humane. Better than a bullet to the head. Like that. Oh dear. That's the hiding in there.
Seems like more people are getting infected.
That just means more people are sneaking.
I wonder how many side stories there are.
You didn't hear? They caught him trying to use fake ration cards.
Jesus. What'd they do?
What do you think? They beat the shit out of him and dragged him off. Haven't heard from him since.
Oh, fucking idiot. Should have known better.
He's got a family. What's the guy gonna do?
Yeah? How's that working out for him now?
Hey, asshole, what are you looking at?
Blondie, shut the fuck up, man. Hey, Joel, we're not looking for trouble, okay?
He knows me. Yeah. Yeah, you're alright for now.
What the hell's wrong with you? You know who that is?
What's up, Joel?
Ooh.
Here they took Marianne.
What happened?
Came and snatched her in the middle of the night. Said she was a firefly. You believe that shit?
Better not. Okay, so civilians. You don't want the wrong person hearing you.
Yeah. Yeah, you're probably right.
Civilians, soldiers, and fireflies.
They line him up in the street and cut him up. Retribution and shit. We ever lose control of this place to the stragglers, that's what'll happen to us.
That would never go down here. Any straggler even looks at me the wrong way, I put his ass down.
I'm sure that's what they thought at every other QZ before riots broke out.
It's those goddamn fireflies. They keep stirring the population up. We put an end to them. That's how you solve this shit.
We agree on that.
Fireflies again. Right, you guys gonna say? There we go.
Came out of nowhere. What am I supposed to tell their families?
Fair enough. Where's Tess at? There she is.
They shouldn't give us any static up there. Just play cool.
So it's like a safe zone, but you got to sign in and out.
Day off, visiting a friend.
All right, move on through. Thanks.
Whoa!
Get out of here, boss! Close it off! Fireflies!
I never seen that. Very cool. So what are we going to do now?
So much for the easy route. Patch yourself up, alright?
Aw, I prefer easy routes. Build up your wounds with a health kit. Using a health kit takes time. Make sure you're in a safe place. Equip the health kit, then hold R2 to start binding. Let's give it a shot. Easy enough. Takes a few minutes though, so yes, must be in cover for that one.
Outside the walls.
Or we could just let Robert go.
Cute. Hey Tess, you see that shit?
I was there. Hey, how's the east tunnel looking?
It's clear. I just used it. No patrols. And where are you off to?
So they have their secret way in and out.
Too.
Who else is looking for him?
Marlene. She's been asking around, trying to find him.
Marlene? What do the Fireflies need with Robert?
You think she'd tell me?
Well, what did you tell her?
The truth. I got no idea where he's hiding.
Good man. Hey, you stay out of trouble, all right? Military's gonna be out in force soon.
Yeah, see you around.
Pigeons in that cage? Yeah. Food or pets? Possibly both. Cheers, brother.
What do you make of that?
I don't like it. We better find him before the Fireflies do.
Fireflies.
This is us.
Hey, guys. How's it going?
Shit's stirring up out there. How are we looking over here?
It's been quiet. No signs of military or infected.
That's what I like to hear.
Okay. Ah, hidden passage.
Joel, give me a hand with this.
As if they wouldn't see that. Although, the buildings are pretty torn down anyway.
Yeah, I'll take it easy out there.
Let's have a quick search first. There's usually something hidden around in these sorts of spots. Okay, oh, well, they've got time to keep entertained. Bit of chess. Bit of poker. Can't be that stressed out. Although, I suppose that's when they get stuck during quarantine hours. Although, they can just leave through that tunnel.
God, this place reeks. I need to watch what they throw away down here. Let's grab our gear.
Man, the detail in this game is amazing. If only all remasters were this good.
Our backpacks are still here from last time.
Nice. Get my gear. Alright, so we got a pistol.
Not a lot of ammo.
Yeah, of course not. Gas mask. Can't be a good sign. And a torch. R2, we're not aiming to reload. Beautiful.
Alright, Texas. Boost me up. You ready?
Yes, ma'am.
That is so well done.
Come on.
Sweet. Ooh, she's tough. Go, Tess. I get the impression she could handle herself.
Careful.
When am I not?
Got a trick question.
Nope. Oh, the shrubbery looks pretty good. Gone to hell. 20 years made a big difference.
Where's the ladder?
It's got to be around here somewhere.
A ladder, hey? Alright. Oop, there we are.
Got it.
Great, bring it over.
Huh, that's pretty cool. We're going up there. I can't get over how good this looks. With the green, overgrown cities.
Ladies first.
Lady, you must be thinking of someone else.
It's all relative.
This way.
I like Tess. I think she's going to be quite entertaining. Wow. Just think, people used to sit here enjoying a Saturday afternoon.
Down through here.
We're sneaking through. Oh, squatters possibly. Ooh, what is this? Firefly pendant. David Michael, Vigil. 000102. Ah, there we go. A light for dark places. I don't think I want to go into too many of dark places.
For his sake, he better.
Look, once we get our merchandise back, it should be easy to unload.
Well, speaking of merchandise, when's that next shipment due?
Ooh, this is dark.
Supposedly. Emily always shows up with something. Should keep us busy for a while.
Hold up. Spores.
Ooh. Okay, so it's airborne.
Hell are all these
for some reason.
The place was clear last time.
They're coming out of something. Stay alert.
Oh, hello. Man, what the hell?
There's our culprit.
Body's not that old. Better keep your eyes and ears open.
Ah, so the spores are from him. That's pretty gross.
Okay?
Yeah. Damn ceiling's falling apart. Be careful. This way. Easy.
She's on.
Watch it, watch it.
Help me.
Oh, poor bastard.
My mask broke. Don't leave me to turn. Please.
What do you want to do?
Oh, you're kidding me. I could just walk off. I think I'd like to help people when that's good. Boom. Sorry, buddy.
Poor bastard.
It's a tough choice they face you with there. Shoot someone or leave them to turn into essentially a zombie. Yeah. I'd like to think I'd be give shown mercy. What have we got here? It's like an old study or office. Office, I would say.
Up ahead. You hear that?
Ooh. Holy crap. I remember this view. Sneak up on an infected, then grab them by pressing triangle. Righty, eh? Strangulation. Go to sleep. So where's the other one? Oh, the two. Can't take two.
Jesus.
Holy crap. Well, the light doesn't seem to affect him. That's Nice to know. Alright, so we can go up the stairs. Oh, I feel like they're going to come after me. Let's check in here. Yeah, see? Could have had something. Any more? Nope. Ooh, that's worth it. Considering it's rare. The old bullets. Okay. That's pretty intense. Huh. Nice to see the green. Oh, hello. Brother's letter. Hey, brother. We were so close. I'm sitting outside the walls knowing I'll never see the inside of the zone. While waiting for the smugglers to show up, we heard a squad of soldiers approaching. In our panic, we ducked into this building in hopes of hiding from them. None of us noticed the spores until it was too late. We're all infected. We have a few hours, maybe a day at most. I hope the smuggler is still coming so that I can at least pass this note to you. I should have listened to you and come to the zone with you when I had the chance. Now it's too late. Damn. Huh.
They got infected trying to sneak into the zone.
Those that are on the outside want in, and the people inside want to get away. Sounds pretty typical. Press X to attack. Oh shit. Are they coming or can we... Nope. Here we go, gonna have to fight. Well, didn't intend to do that. Well, that's pretty brutal. Out of the way, Tess. Ah, she can take a high handle herself. That's right.
Fresh air.
Guess I should be more careful with the crouching.
One thing I love about the outside.
That's some brutal punching.
Did you ask Bill to get you some of them air fresheners?
Hey, if they weren't expired, that'd be a good idea. Cover the entrance.
I got it.
Man, that's overgrown. Oh, 20 years, I suppose. Keep forgetting it's been 20 years.
Damn it. Plank fell down.
Alright, so I have to find the get the plank, eh?
Hey, dear, would you?
I'll get it.
Certainly. So, same as the ladder, I would imagine.
Here, pass it to me.
No worries.
It's a bit heavy.
Then we go back around this way, I suppose.
Alright.
How do I get out? Aha. Don't want to test
here
falling off
here.
This one.
Let's move.
Ooh. Man, it looks like some buildings in some derelict areas. Abandoned factories.
Huh. Make sure there ain't any soldiers around.
It's clear.
Soldiers. Great. So we've got soldiers and infected to watch out for, and potentially fireflies. and Robert's crew. That's a lot of enemies. See, another alley that you just get the desire to... Well, I'll just make sure there's nothing down there. Right. The one time I don't, there'll be something that I miss. Back in the dark, eh? What do we got here? Coffee. Oh, I could do with some coffee. Peanut butter. Some sort of jug. Juice. And hand wipes.
Look at that ammo. And I'm sure we'll need it.
Ammo? Sweet. Thanks, Tess. She just knock?
Hey, little man.
She did.
Make sure the coast is clear. No soldiers, none of Robert's men, yeah?
You know he's expecting us.
Well, that'll make it more interesting. Good to go. Come on.
All right. Where the hell did that kid come from?
Hey, how you doing today?
Not right now.
Just randomly sitting here waiting for people to come through?
Now, you hear me?
Ah.
Okay. You knew that. You got all huffy puppy about it.
So he's part of this group.
If he ain't got ration cards, don't even waste my time. I'm not interested in bargaining for bullets.
So sorry. What are you doing? You look suspicious. Is that rats?
Yep, I'm starving.
Keep your shirt on. Next batch coming right up.
Hey, don't even think about cutting in line.
Fucking A. I'm waiting on this rat forever.
Man, things must be bad. Rats. No thanks. Oh, some toughies.
You touch it, you buy it.
Tess, it's been a while. You don't visit us anymore.
Who the hell is that?
None of your damn business.
Yeah, so they know Tess. Oh.
You're going.
Malik, sit back down.
Oh, sorry, Tess. Didn't realize you two were together. Go ahead.
Get up! Yeah, Malik. Sit down.
Who's that?
An old headache. Don't ask.
Ooh. Is that code word for something else?
There. I'm looking for Robert. He come through here?
Half hour ago. He went back to the wharf. He's there now.
What are those two doing? Oh, and a collectible. A wanted poster.
That guy's been hoarding all sorts of shit in the back.
Okay. Firefly. I bet we come across here. Firefly affiliation. It could potentially be a tongue twister. What was that? Drafting notice. Fuck this. The civilian service system, the general of the Boston quarantine zone. To fuck this. Greetings. As an able-bodied civilian, you are hereby issued work orders to participate in various duties relating to the care of the quarantine zone. Please report promptly to main office Charles Bridge on December 15 and at 6:30 a.m. for forwarding to an armed forces management station. Willful failure to appear at the place and hour of the day named in this order subjects the violator to ration restriction and possible loss of zone residency. Bring your order with you when you report. Important notice, read carefully. If you have participated in work duties in the past 6 months, bring evidence with you and service will be postponed. If you have any physical or mental condition which, in your opinion, may disqualify you for service, bring a physician's certificate describing that condition. Yeah, it's going to be easy to find in the apocalypse. A doctor that's still working. So, drafting notices. That would mean any Tom, Dick and Harry's getting pulled into the service.
Here we go.
Oh, hello. This doesn't feel good.
Let us through.
You guys need to turn around and head back if you know what's good for you.
Our beef isn't with you. We just want Robert. You don't want to do this.
Turn the fuck around and leave now.
I'm not going anywhere without Robert.
Bitch, I will bash your skull unless you turn around and get your dumb ass out of here.
Fuck this.
Take cover!
You ready?
Yes, I like this.
I'll cover you.
So crouch behind objects to protect yourself from gunfire.
You're gonna pay for that!
That was done pretty bloody badly.
There you go. Got yourself up.
That'll do.
Nicely done, Texas.
You too.
I thought I took that first guy down with that first shot.
Robert's good at one thing.
More wanted posters. Okay. Maybe that. Since the other one was a collectible, maybe she's important to our story. Believe in the Fireflies. Remember who we were. These fireflies sound quite interesting, to be honest.
Give me her hand. There you go.
And if there's some sort of rebellious group, why would we not be with them already anyway? Unless the quarantine zones are actually quite safe.
Over here, Joel. More of Robert's guys.
How
do you know they're coming? Two of our guys died trying to take Tess out.
Time to try and get my eye in.
Joel are on their way here right now to get Robert.
Jesus. We shouldn't have taken this job.
Not our call. Let's spread out and make sure no one's creeping around in here.
Move up. Move up.
Good night. That choking sounds pretty good. Ooh, there's more.
I meant to tell you, I was down on Jordan Street. All these soldiers showed up with a group of about five civs. All of them.
Let me guess. Fireflies.
So where did Tess head?
Bang, bang, bang.
There she is.
Seriously?
Let's get over with Tess.
You take one out, I'll take the other.
Ah, cool. Teamwork, I like it. Oh, Shiv. She just stabbed him.
Looks like you are good for something. Let's search the area.
Anything else to collect? There are a few bits and pieces. Nope. Seems we got it all.